Up, everyone. We are playing. See if I can get this working here. Hold on. Come on. There we go. But we hear the voice, so let me go. There we go. Okay. So today we're gonna play some Pro Yahoo. This one is a 2022 game, but it also updated to 2023. That's one of the cool things about the release from 2022 on. It downloads the seasons. Pretty much the one of my well, let me see if we can turn this down a little bit here. Okay. So anyway, this game is pretty much a long-running game. I actually started this game back in 1999 when I was in Japan. It was one of the first games I purchased in Japan for the PlayStation, Sony PlayStation, and then since then I've been playing the game. There have been USA releases, but you know, people like the more lifelike realism of the of athletes. This one, of course, you're playing with these, you know, block, you know, circle-based character designs, which is not for everyone. But my favorite is Powerfist. And we're going to go ahead and... yes. So we're going to use the max for drink. Yes. Okay. So, what this one is pretty much you take a powerhouse regular team, and then you now compete against the best around the world. Okay, here's the Raven. We're gonna go ahead and start this game right here. Hold on here, I pressed the wrong button. Forgot Japanese games, buttons are reversed. Okay, we're gonna skip through this right here. And we're gonna do rookie. And we'll do okay, we'll stay with the name. We will be the pitcher. And... if I recall, let's see here. I think we're good at pitcher. No, we're good. Let's just do okay. Yes. So can someone who doesn't read Japanese get into this game? Yes and no. I think in the beginning, use Google Translate on your phone to translate certain menus. You don't have to read the storyline, but I mean, it's pretty much a basic storyline. But I mean, you could use Google Translate to keep on going. But we're gonna go ahead and skip all that. So you start out, and you have to figure out what kind of things you want to boost your team up with. We're going to go max drink, and we're going to hit OK. I'm going to go ahead and boost up the sound a little bit here. Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna skip through all this real quick. Okay, so you need to pick out a coach. Go ahead and look at the, you know, each one, and you want to look at their grade. Right here, this person has an A. So let's see here. I tend to like to play her, but I think for this one, I will go with this one. She's good with chance, so pretty much for comebacks, it's good to have. But let's see here, pinch hitter. No, I think we're gonna stay with the basic one. She's been good for me right here. So this is Kurinara Mai. Okay, let's just get through this. Okay, here we go. So these are people that since I've played the game for over a year, these are the people I've opened up, and you can choose four to be in your team. So I want to choose him. Him. They're level 9, so level 7. We'll do a level 4 right here. It's good to boost them all up. I mean, play them all so they can level up. But, we got pictures here. I say let's go. This is a hard one here. It's 174, 173, 234. Let's go with him. Okay, let's go. So once you beat a team with a really good player, I mean, you beat a team, you get to choose players from that team that'll be part of your team, and then you're gonna go against the ultimate team towards the end. As you can see, these are people that I played before from different teams that joined my team. We're gonna skip this. We get a battle of sports channels right here. So we got Howard Raven. Who is promoting Infinite. And here you have Atsumori. Can't see because the text is a little small. Miniatsu? I think that's what it says. Okay, anyway. Let's go ahead and start. Yeah, you kind of had to bypass a lot of the text. Okay, which team are you going to play for? PTV or Infinite? I'm going to go ahead and do PTV. Okay. Right here, make sure the mic. Can you guys hear me here? Okay. Yahoo. Okay, come on. Yep, you're gonna have to go through quite a bit of screens. There we go. Let's go to the first game. Okay. I will tell you, I've never beaten this game. I've always gotten to the final match. But they're just way... The pitching is just phenomenal. There were times where, we went the full round. I mean, I've done well enough to get to the top, but they somehow the pitching is just good. Their stamina is just phenomenal. And my players just got slow through the end, so. So what we're gonna do several, I'm gonna do several streams of different games. Okay, and now they're asleep. Pyro Festival Tournament 1, here we go. Okay, here we go. First game. I think we are good. So we're F rank right now, so we suck. So we go get E team, F team, another F team. I've never gone against them, so. Well, I think I have. I'm sure I've gone against each team. Okay, here we go. But let this game fool you. Even if you put on rookie mode, the final match is incredibly difficult. Past that. There we go. Get to press Y just to go through that. Okay, we're gonna make sure we're using the strong, being the max drink. There we go. Here it is. So if you play baseball, on a bit, you know, any video game, the concept is pretty much similar. It's just here you gotta get the pitching down.
Welcome to Powerful Festival! Power, speed, stamina, そしてチームワーク、そのすべてを出し尽くしてくれること、楽しみにしているよ。さあ皆さん、祭りの準備はよろしいでしょうか？Powerful Festival,
Kai Makuta! Okay, here's my team. Okay, let's pitch. You gotta get it. You kinda have to make sure you use a controller in this game because it's. Yeah, his thing's off. You got this. Okay. First. You have to remember that Y is when I have to use X. Run! Run it! No way, he got hit? Oh! What the heck? Oh my gosh! What the hell? Okay. Here it goes, their pitcher. So, see this? Wait. Let me pause. Okay. So, if you hit the right button, you can set the your hit to be regular or power hit. The power hit, you got to be exact, otherwise you're going to strike out. Watch here, right here. Oh, strikeout. There we go. Oh, foul. Strikeout. Okay. There we go. Let's go second. By the way, it's been a year since I played this game. Or less than a year, probably. Maybe 9 months. Here we go. Darn. Good one. Okay, wait. Before we go, let's go to settings. Actually, not settings. Sound. I noticed I couldn't hear the announcer all that much. Make sure they're all... Okay, I'm seeing it. We could do the music a little bit down a little bit. Oh, they're still leading by one. Trying to bunt it. Darn it. Oh! Bad. Fourth inning. Okay, here we go. Ah, that was bad. There we go. Should be doing that. I'm with the 6 here. No! Darn, I'll try to butt that one. Darn. Here we go! Oh, I should have let that hit me. Darn it. Oh, bad. Chobili Bando. Oh! Fifth inning. I am sucking right now. There we go. Okay, here we go, star player right here. Here we go! Here we go! Darn. Ooh, tied. There he goes. Out. And still tied. Get up here. Darn. There we go. Should hit that. This is going to the end, isn't it? What? No. Oh no! They're gonna get a double score! No! Oh man! They're up! That is terrible. Okay, here it is. Final at bat. Damn. Come on, we need a score. Darn, they are playing good. Go. Oh. Up. Up. Score. Tied! Woohoo! Oh, shoot. Come on. You can get this. Extra innings. Darn it. Here we go. We got this. We got this. Out! 6 Bases are loaded. Called in Japan, sayonara, when you walk off home run. Woohoo! Come back for the pitcher. I win, I get to pick players from their team, and I want the person with the glasses. She's pretty good. Let's see if they let me select her. There we go. She joined my team. Good pitcher. We got a... Well, she's probably the best one there. Oh, but she has... Well, she's a balanced player, but this one has... She has good throws right there. More options, I suppose, for pitching. Okay, so we got those two players now. But when you go advance, you can't use the same players that you had from people that you've won. You have to choose other players. But let's see here. We have to do publicity events, which actually boost your characters. Let's see here. Let's do a combo.
では参りましょうか.
So they got, a boost on certain areas. Sorry, my kanji's not good. So what we have here is the strength points increased by 5, agility points increased by 5, and tech points increased by 5. So... We got a... Mood. Level 1. Okay, that's a win for PTV right there. Okay. Let's go ahead and run through all this. Tournament 2, here we go. Yeah, let's go ahead and, we're gonna stop this one and I'm gonna start another, recording.